Now getting into the more particulars of the upper quadrant release, or said T spine, this one's gonna hurt like hell. Typically speaking, we're all hunched forward, looking at our phones, working at our desk, driving a car, reading something, even exercising forward. You're gonna build a lot of compressive tightness or adhesions in that said shoulder blade, which connects into the T spine, connects into your neck, and steals some of your energy, your mechanics, your mobility. So it's important we're addressing that, and that's another pattern we're looking at. This is again a little more specific than said the general release that we use with the dry hold. Definitely in combination, those things are gonna give us a best bet for release. And these techniques can't be too long. They don't need to be, you know, 15, 20 minutes per section. It's literally a minute or two per section. So tally up the time, it's about, you know, 5 minutes of your time to really open up some of those particular areas of tightness and restore some suppleness or restore some activation to those particular areas. Combine with a good mobility strategy off the hop. Now you got yourself a really healthy, comprehensive, complete warm-up strategy.